Check. I tell you, most definitely it is how we do this here tonight. You listen to the voice of production sounds, it's all about the road to Montreal Car Fiesta. Tonight featured DJ is Jackpot Jugglers. They're representing the hole in the dog. You know, I had to go at Freedom. Lyrical was in Montreal, it was a wonderful event. It was a wonderful, wonderful event. I tell you, this how we doing it for sure. Jeez and ages. So as I said, the road to Monte Carlo Fiesta is all about giving a platform for our local DJs, right? And giving you an opportunity to learn and understand who they are. Right, so as I said, we had Jackpot in the house. Jackpot Jugglers, so hi guys, how are you?
What you doing, no production with Deanna?
Yes, holding it down. First of all, I want to thank you guys for holding it down for the night, because you know, I couldn't really make it because I was booked for Freedom, so thanks for holding it down. So first of all, introduce yourself from the right.
Yeah, you know, so this is Blacks, you know, same goes by DJ Blacks from Jackpot,
and
that's Dirk, you don't know.
Okay, so tell me how Jackpot Jugglers begin.
Well, yo, Jackpot are like a door create Jackpot, you know. That from long time. That seems from half a King Levi song. That like a long story, you know. But yo, you don't know Jackpot create half of me still. And me get me brudging them around me, them join Jackpot. So that how Jackpot create.
But where you get a name from? Why Jackpot?
Well you know, I juggle for Jackpot. Everybody want Jackpot. That way name all about.
Yeah.
I get Jackpot.
Yeah, so, Jackpot.
But I mean, I get Jackpot yet still, you know? Still I juggle for it.
I know soon in day and but you know, we're gonna rename it and name it the Jackpot Winners.
Oh, Jackpot. Okay, so you, Dirk, you was the one that originally started off.
For
but
sure.
But how is it you and Blacks link up?
Well, yo, me know Blacks to see him play a Vision one time, you know?
Yeah.
And he used to do a radio show, Mad Vibes Radio?
Yeah.
Mad Vibes Radio. So
yeah.
The how me link up with Blacks.
So, Blacks, so before, you, what were you before? Like, you had a DJ name or you just were Blacks before or what?
Oh, well, yes. Well, actually, I was Blacks, but also I used to play another song before, which is No Limit. Which was consists of like two or three members.
Yeah.
Smiley and also my other brother Bling, but then you alone can be in a song where you is the man that does everything, you know, together it's a strength.
Yeah. Sorry for cutting off, we're talking about that. There's some song in Montreal too. One man do everything like that, this man, enough man just stand up, just watch it.
No, but one thing I know is one is an island, you know.
Exactly.
Togetherness is strength, so.
Yeah. So, so both of you guys, so you only know him from seeing him that one time?
Yeah, I understand.
But both of you guys from St. Vincent?
Well, that too.
So at least that combination
that
was nice.
Right there, yeah.
But one thing I had to give you guys props, so you guys represent for the SVG still, though, strong.
For sure.
You
know?
How long you guys been together?
What you could be like, what, 2 years now?
Going 2 years now.
2 years?
Yeah. 2 years?
Since Blacks joined Jackpot, you understand?
Okay, so, but before that, you had other members before, right?
Yeah, them still are wrong.
Okay.
Them still are wrong.
But the two main members?
Me and Blacks right now.
Okay, so the other guys just there,
Yeah, them are wrong. Them are part of the Jackpot. I joke for it, you understand?
Okay, so tell me, for the 2 years now, tell me how it been, like, in Montreal, like doing the DJ business, how it been for you guys? Like, what do you think of the Montreal DJ business? Like, the Montreal scene?
Well, in Montreal scene, not too nice, you know, because I too much favorism, you understand?
Yeah.
Straight up. But me now, if we get panda, me just say, like, the promoter them need to just book it right, DJs them,
yeah.
I know what time it is, you understand?
Yeah.
That's all I could say about that, you see?
So, you guys tend to play everything, right?
For sure, yes, I like, yo, anything, you just bring it, you're ready.
Yep.
Okay, you guys went to SVG last year.
And we're going again this year.
How was your experience?
Like, that don't turn up, we don't dip on a Juve band down there, that get promoted already, so.
So this year, the same thing?
Same thing, you understand? Big up to Donovan, same way, you know, you don't know Extreme Radio, them live, same.
Which part of St. Vincent you guys from, same area?
Well, not necessarily. Well, me from the leeward part of the country, which and while Dirk from the windward part, but from being in St. Vincent, you know, it's a little island. Everybody knows everybody. It's
well, windward part, that's the country also. That's
yeah.
The,
you get windward and leeward, you understand? Yeah, come from leeward, we come from windward, you understand?
So that's just differentiate, well, only the tongue that separates us.
So, like, what's, like, working together, what do you guys really enjoy? Because sometimes it's hard to work with somebody, you know, like, is it easy to work together, like...
Oh, well,
like,
to be honest, you know...
What are some of your power, what are some of your strengths and some of his strengths?
But you look, well, like, to be honest, you know, say music is a destiny, and from I love it, like, you know, say, no man should be fighting within music, so from you can understand each other, anybody can work together. So, like, we don't really have much problem where we don't have no problems among each other, because, like, we just do what we love, play music.
Yeah, and I see more to you guys juggle, because you guys been on my Touch of Red from the get-go, I think 1, 2, and 3. You know, and you guys do represent for the SVG. I have to, you know, give you guys that still, and especially the hip hop. You know, I was saying Dirk is strong on that still. So yeah, you guys really versatile, and you guys really represent. So tell me some of the projects you have or bookings you have like coming up.
Well, you don't know tomorrow flags, you know, that bundle.
Oh, yeah, you guys so, on that, yeah. I'll representing
it with flags, you know. Yeah, that's that. Represent- just tomorrow flags. Well, they don't know, no. Bring out your flags, them and go represent. Production did it too, so I will see what going
on. You're representing the Team Vincent to the fullest tomorrow.
Well, I never see.
Well, you can see it, though. You can see it because last year,
well, yeah.
I am defending champion.
Well,
so.
I will see this year.
Yeah, you can see this year.
What about the year before?
Well, the year before, remember, I back off and I tell TNT Stars to go do your thing.
No. You're supposed to represent.
Okay, well, this, I should say, tomorrow people in Montreal come out, you know, flags is really going to be the event you want to be tomorrow night, because it's going to be the sacramental argument. We say Team Vinci, we're going to take that back. We know that's going to come back to Vinci, because we are the maddest and the baddest that ever come across. You right?
So, what it, to me, Montreal, the Vinci market dominates, right? And what do you guys have to offer towards the market? Like,
Well, we guys usually bring couple of Vinci artists, DJs. Lately, you may not do nothing, but if Vinci them only support certain Vincis, you understand? You have to get real with the thing. You understand?
Yeah.
If not, Laman, them not support. So.
Well, which was basically my point, which I want to share.
So right now, me just back off of that, you know?
If there can be unity in the city, everybody will be happy.
Yeah.
There won't be no problems, like, people having just to respect people other views, like.
So you find it there's a lack of unity.
For sure.
Basically.
For sure.
Yeah, I agree with
too
that.
Too much feelings be carrying in within the music, like.
Everybody want to be a star boy.
Yeah. I want to be the number one. I'm the champ. Like, I don't know. I got the most followers. That don't prove the skills.
Yes.
So
what make you guys stand out? Jackpot jugglers.
Most versatile, I will say, from my point of view.
I will agree with that. Because, as I always said, you know, Dirk, you always hold it on with the hip-hop, you know, and you guys represent with the Vinci Soca strong still. So, you guys, first, we've been on Carry Vibes Radio, so...
I
know you guys from the get-go still, you know. And it's true. To me, I find Vincis are loyal people in the sense as Too Cool Chris come, you know, they might probably go Too Cool Chris, you know, Donovan come, they might probably go Donovan, you know, or they might have a favorite, you know, DJ, like they might follow. So most of them probably tend to like support, you know, but at the same time, some of them too don't really. So there's a division kind of there sometimes, and sometimes there's a support, but as I said, the Vincis is the one who dominate Montreal. So I'd give enough respect to all the Vincis out there and all the DJs who representing. Can't forget Ricardo, you know, for being one of the foundations. Still enough respect still. So, okay, so we're going to put you guys on the ones and two. But anything, any last words you want to say to the people? Tell me, how can we contact you guys for bookings?
You know, for bookings, you can just follow us on Facebook at Jackpot Jugglers. You know, you can call on Also email us at jackpotjugglers@hotmail.com. Also on Twitter, we goes by Jackpot Jugglers. Instagram, Jackpot Jugglers. You know, follow the movement. Or just simply call 514-885-8172 at any time.
What's the number again? Say it again.
514-885-8172 at any time.
Okay, so right now we're going to make you guys juggle for a bit there. We signed off at 4 o'clock and then we're good to go, right? Jackpot Jugglers on the ones and twos. And this is how we do it here on CKUT 90.3 FM.